All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Troy Boisjoli. He's the CEO of Murchison Minerals. And Troy, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Hi, Steve. Thanks for having me. Great to be with you.
Yeah, we've got a lot of stuff to talk about. We'll get to some of that in a minute. But first, we're going to talk about some pretty serious news, and that is the wildfire situation has affected an area near your property. So I thought it'd be a good opportunity for you to sort of bring us up to date on what's going on and these terrible wildfires we see in the summer months in Canada.
Yeah, absolutely, Steve. You know, a state of an emergency has been declared in parts of Quebec on the North Shore around our HPM project. That, not from a project standpoint, but it's threatening homes and businesses, which is a scary situation. And you know, Murchison wants to extend our support to all those affected by the wildfires, and you know, give our gratitude and appreciation to the first responders and local officials who are ensuring the safety of the people affected and the communities affected.
Absolutely. Wish them all the best in what is a very, very tough job for sure. So now that said, there are some things that are happening within the company as well that we wanted to talk about while we had you here. First off, you're bringing on someone on your team who is a real expert when it comes to certain types of projects. And that's where he fits in nicely with your BMK Trend project. Tell me a bit about Dr. Stephen Piercey and why you want to bring him on board.
Hey, well, first of all, Dr. Piercey, he's a phenomenal person. He's a great guy. And he is a globally recognized VMS expert. And he's a subject matter expert out of Memorial. I've never met someone who knows more about VMS deposits and VMS systems than Steve. And, you know, it's along the same lines of our relationship with Dr. Peter Lightfoot. Dr. Peter Lightfoot on the magmatic sulfide systems, true subject matter expert, helped us significantly there. Now on the Saskatchewan side, on our VMS project in Saskatchewan, bringing on Dr. Piercey, significantly supporting the efforts that we have in Saskatchewan.
Yeah, so we should mention he's got quite the background, obviously, as you mentioned a couple of moments ago. So what is his job going to be, and through some of the work that he's already done, you've actually increased your land package in that area.
Yeah, no. So technical evaluation of the project, really building up a very sound foundational technical interpretation of the Brabant-McKenzie deposit itself, and then of the host geology and the belt of rocks that contains the Brabant-McKenzie deposit. And over the course of the work that he's done this spring, like you said, it is identifying another chunk of ground, another package of ground on strike from Brabant that we staked and brought into the land package. But I think one of the most interesting things from my perspective that Dr. Piercey, pardon me, has recognized very early on is what we have identified at Brabant-McKenzie is the massive sulfide portion of this VMS system. And within that, within these VMS systems, there is a copper stockwork zone or a copper rich stockwork zone that is associated with the VMS system. And what we have defined at Brabant to date would be the main sulfide portion of it, and we have yet to define the copper stockwork portion. And so that sets up a natural target for us in very close proximity to the Brabant-McKenzie deposit, is to focus on identify and then define a copper rich stockwork zone that is common in these systems.
Wow. Well, you're getting a good one. He's the president-elect of the Society of Economic Geologists and was awarded the Fellow of Geosciences Canada for his contribution for geoscience in our country. So he's very well known, and he's part of your team now. So congratulations on that. And Troy, it's great to see you again. Thanks for the update. And we'll keep an eye on what's going on with the wildfire situation as well. And we'll keep that updated for everyone also. Okay.
Thanks, Steve. Appreciate you having me.
All right, sounds good. Troy Boisjoli, the CEO of Murchison Minerals.